Hello? Is someone there? My name is Hayata, and I'm journeying in search of the distant light. If I might be so bold as to ask, would you donate any Shibriri grapes in your possession to me? My eyesight has been weak since birth, you see. I can't tell which way I'm supposed to go next. But when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel a distant light in the back of my eyes. It will lead me to my true duty as a finger maiden. Oh, many thanks to you. Now I can feel the distant light once more. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing of the fingers be upon you. You are most kind indeed. May the blessing...
Good to see you, Master. Do you remember me? Bok, the demi-human. You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Going so soon?
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Plinstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great. Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. All right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. Why not find without one, and you'll never... And if once you've... Would you consider... I know it, but still... You well, that is Selen. I followed her, but Selen accused her. I still the illustrious. Without one, and you'll never.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Thank you.
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, you're not like the others who give me grapes. They rest their trembling hands upon me, howling wordlessly. They gently their frail fingers, emaciated you. You are most kind. May the blessing of the... You are... May the blessing...
Thank you.
Hello? Listen, would you donate any? I'm on a pilgrimage, and when I eat... Hello? Would you donate? I'm on a pilgrimage, and when I eat one of the...
Hello, Coz. What are you doing here? I didn't think anyone knew about this place. Except us Jars. Ah. Are you going to be the new potentate? Gosh. Truly. That's wonderful news. It's not easy being potentate, though. I know. Show me your hands. It's just a little test, Coz. To see if you've got the right stuff. Your skin isn't so smooth, is it? You need slick, slidey hands to be potentate, you know? I'm sorry, Coz. But I don't think you've got what it takes. What a shame. Don't look. We can still chat. Come back and visit me. Don't look so. We can still come back and visit. Don't look so glum, Cuz. Will you come back and visit me? Cuz, I'm happy you came back. I have good tidings for you, Cuz. Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village? I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them, and they said you'd be very welcome. Go on, Cuz. You really should pick some of our flowers. Who knows? They might. Cuz, he used to live here with
I are so heroic.
If you see
he's big Uncle
My home is
I suppose that's
so
I'm actually
and I'll have to leave.
Uncle
My home is
I suppose that's